Hello, my name is Brad, and I am from Fisher Guns, of course, you're on the channel. I am Chisonalite on the videos, and there is a cat at my door, funnily enough. I love cats. I have four of them? Yeah. Three female, one male, and a dog. And I actually have a chameleon, too. It's actually my dad's, but whatever. That's not the point of this. I have no fish. I used to have fish. I don't have a fish anymore. I gotta do something about that. We're Fisher Guns. I think if we ever do get like our office space, I think we need an aquarium. Like right there in the front. Just this massive aquarium. I've got all our favorite fish. Okay, but I'm getting ahead of myself. Oh my word. Okay, so at this point I've never done like a solo Let's Play on the channel. Once that do finally happens, Fallout 4 will probably be first when that comes out. And when I do Fallout 4, you know what? I'll talk about that later. That's not important right now. But, yeah, I like to ramble a lot. And when I do group Let's Plays, I try not to do that so much because it tends to be, like, very one-sided me just talking constantly about just random crap. Talking about office space with an aquarium? What? I'm like a minute 38 seconds into this. Oh, I haven't even said what this is about. But let's get on that. This is first ever vlog update, first vlog I've ever done, let alone put on the channel. And we've been going through some changes lately, and like we're starting out, of course. We're a couple months in, and just felt like you guys deserve to know just what's going on the channel. And first and foremost, let's just go on ahead and start with the update about Destiny. And eventually talk about games that we plan on doing soon and games we plan on doing later. And I'll probably ramble a lot along the way. It's gonna be fun as this turns into like a 50-minute video. Hopefully not. Maybe I can contain myself. But there's one more thing I need to talk about, like, just real quick. You know, I kind of, like, stutter a bit. I know. Y'all know. I know that. And that's something I've been working on getting over. I'm an introvert, as some of you may know. I am horrible around people. I cannot talk to people. It's just exhausting, and I'm just not good at it, which is funny because Fisher Guns is a channel with me and my friends playing. I don't know how I make friends. I really don't. I just sit there on my computer all day. But anyways, yeah, I stutter a lot, and I know that's annoying. I know it's annoying. And that's why I try really hard. I've gotten better the past few years with it. It used to be awful. I could not say a complete sentence without stuttering half the words. I know I kind of do that now. And, you know, that is partially intentional with me saying, like, I over and over. I don't really have a problem with that. Like, let me know if you have a problem with me saying, like that. Exactly like that. But, you know, like, the thing is, like, when I talk, I think about the entire sentence that I'm about to say. And then when I'm halfway through the sentence, I think, no, I don't want to say it like that. I want to say it this other way. And so when I do that, the words change, of course. But the word that I'm saying changes halfway through me saying the word. And so it just turns into this nonsense, and I immediately catch it, and so I don't even complete the word, so it's just weird. But like I said, I've gotten better the past few years, and YouTube has really helped me with that, with getting over that. And I'm sure you're getting a little bit of glare, so I've just gone in and take off my glasses. So there you go. I'm not wearing glasses for the vlog now. But anyways, oh my word, 4 minutes, 50 seconds. Okay, but the update is about Destiny. As you know, we haven't put up a Destiny video in a few weeks, and one of them happened to be about like the normal length of a video plus a complete hour. I apologize for that. Not for the length of the video, but the lack of Destiny. As you know, Destiny is not my favorite game. Well, I don't know if you know that or not, but I crap talk it a lot. I don't tend to crap talk games that I like. Oh man, I so wanted to like Destiny. I wanted to like it. I paid $100 for that game, the Digital Guardian Edition. I pre-ordered it. I was so excited. And when it was released, it took GameStop a full week before they gave me my copy. And they charged me like two or three times for that. So, I'm a college student. I can't afford $300 on a video game. But you know, that's exactly what Destiny wants. I paid $100, and now another DLC is coming out that's not part of the season pass that I thought I paid for when really, I guess I didn't do enough research, and I only got two really small DLC worth $20 each. They are not worth $20. No. No. But yeah, I try to like it, but yeah, and I would have never thought of doing like a full Destiny Let's Play until I realized just like until Cole and James started getting into it a bit, and Cole at the point beat the game, got to level 20 and had an exotic weapon, I think, within 2 days. I think he literally skipped school the day after it came out to play it. So between the two of them, they have played a lot. What I have played, you've pretty much seen about a third of it. The other third, another third of it, is me getting from level 1 to 20 with my first character, Warlock. And the other third is stuff I've been doing recently with James and Cole. Like in the middle of the night, just doing that, doing strikes and freaking awful raids. Oh, the raids suck. I hate the raids. Oh man, the entire game is just building up to the late game content, and I hate the late game content. So what am I supposed to do? But yeah, we decided to do a full let's play of it, the story, and then once we were done with the story, we'd do the strikes, the Nightfall, which is just the a weekly strike that's really difficult. And if you're not familiar with what the strike is, because we've only done one on it, and we didn't get far enough in the video to actually be able to tell the differences, but strikes are pretty much as normal missions, but a little harder and a little longer. The raids are just really long and much more difficult strikes, that actually require you being able to play the freaking game. But man, I've completely lost track. Oh my word. Why was I talking about Destiny? Oh yeah, but we're gonna do that, and in that time, it has been so difficult to record the episodes. I get all the files needed, the different perspectives, each person's audio that we all record through Audacity, and getting everyone's audio and video, and then editing that together, and having a video up every week. At first, the videos were up on Fridays, and that just did not give me enough time because we usually wouldn't even record until that Tuesday. And I wouldn't get the video until Thursday. So that gave me a few hours to edit and render and upload it to YouTube. So it just didn't happen. So I had to move it to Saturdays. And that still just isn't enough. Recent events have occurred that has made it difficult for James to record more. He already couldn't record at nighttime, but it's always been difficult for him to record, but now it's really, really difficult. And it is really difficult for not just for him, but also for Cole, or if they're editing, for me to give them my perspectives, because we all live pretty far away. James and I live in the same county, but opposite sides of the county, and Mississippi's big. I don't care what you say, the county's pretty decently sized. And Cole is an entirely different county. Thankfully, Cole and James work in the same town, so they're able to exchange files that way, but I have to drive over to that town in the other county to get it and from Cole, and it's just a mess. And and the final big strike for Destiny being recorded was that Cole and James, to a small extent, and eventually me, we completely lost interest in the story because, oh my word, there is no story. Like, we joke about that in episode one, maybe two, that there is no story. Like, at all. That's a joke. There is no story. It's just a long tutorial, just this massive grind until you get to level 20, where the game actually starts. And even then, it's still a massive grind. It feels like we're playing like a Korean first-person shooter without the anime. It's ridiculous. Like, it's a grinding simulator with guns. Shooting stuff feels fantastic. I was thoroughly interested in Destiny until I played the open beta on PS4. And I immediately fell in love with it. It just felt so good, so fun, so fantastic. I immediately fell in love with it. I would not have paid it any attention if it weren't for the beta. And man, did I get burned for that. But I digress. But yeah, just completely lost interest in doing the missions, which are just a grind. And so, on top of James being unable to record consistently, as well as me being able to edit that because I have like a million projects I always do. Will likes to joke that I am the busiest person he knows, but the least paid. And yeah, that's mostly true. I do less than it sounds like, but yeah, I'm sure pretty darn busy. I get like 2 hours of gaming a day, and it's currently summer break from college, and I'm including that. The rest is so much other stuff. But yeah, so we have decided to just go on ahead and put the Destiny series on indefinite hiatus until James's situation improves. And when we do get back to it, we're probably not gonna do story missions. We already have characters who are really high level, and we'll probably do a hangouts at some point. Well, we've been trying to do hangouts, but even that's difficult. But I'm sorry, like I said, I'm an introvert, talk for a long period of time. It's only been 14 minutes. I'm already tired. But it's so difficult for me to keep constant dialogue of the same topic. I'm planning on doing a solo Let's Play of Fallout 4. I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. I have the game I can talk about and such, instead of just staring at a screen where the entire top of my head is covered with the timer that I can't even see because I'm not wearing my glasses. And I don't know, Halo 3 ODST poster. As you can tell, I like Destiny's work. That game was not worth however much of cost when it first came out. But I digress. I'm sorry. But Crap, I completely lost my train of thought. Oh man, this is gonna be a crap vlog, but whatever. I'm gonna put almost no editing into this because it's in the middle of the night. I'm tired, which also contributes to my tiredness. Oh my word. But yeah, so when we do get back into it, we'll probably just do strikes and raids, like in-game stuff. You won't be missing anything. All you'll be missing is the introductions to the multiple enemy types. You've already seen the introduction to the Fallen and the Hive, the introductions to the Vex and Cabal are not impressive, to say the least, and is like very underwhelming. And so that's literally all you're missing, and yeah, it's not worth like us trying to play it and taking like a full year on it, doing a video a week to the story. It's just every mission's the same. You just go from point A to point B, shoot everything, and like wait for a ghost to do whatever, like along points, like 8.1, 8.2, whatever. That's the whole game. That's the whole game. You go from point A to point B, you tell ghosts to do something, you defend point B, then you go from point B to point C, you beat the mini boss thing, mission complete. It's literally every mission. So, yeah, that's what's happening with Destiny. In the meantime, Cole and I are working on a Kerbal Space Program Let's Play. We're hoping to get Will involved, but it seems like it's only gonna be him, Cole and me. But we've recorded some of that, and we really enjoyed what we've done so far. I haven't gotten to editing it yet. We've only done like an hour and a half's worth of it, and I want to get like at least two recording sessions like on the external hard drive and everything set up before I even start editing, to make sure that I can have like four videos up or whatever. At least when starting a series, I can't be able to keep that up later. As you've seen with Destiny, there's so much crap going on. But yeah, we're working on Kerbal Space Program. That won't be like this really long, massive series. There's only so much like you can do with Kerbal. You build a spaceship, you try to leave orbit, you fail and crash and die and start all over. That's pretty much the game. Research something new and get a little farther, fail just as hard, if not harder. But we're also planning on doing some hangouts, probably Destiny. We will hopefully do some GTA Online soon. That'd be really fun. James is significantly higher level than me, and I am decently level. I say decent, I'm pretty low. I think I'm on like level 13, 16, 18-ish. I'm in the teens. And Cole hasn't started it yet. But hopefully we'll get some GTA Online. And I'm not sure if GTA Online has cross-platform multiplayer. Like if you're on PS3, you can play with 360 players. I highly doubt that. But if you can, we may be able to get Will involved in that. And that reminds me, I keep saying his name Will. You guys don't know Will, unless you're like one of the first two subscribers of Official Guns, in which case, hi. I like you a lot. No more than the other subscribers, because I love all our subscribers. I really do. The fact that we have like more than just like the members of Official Guns subscribe to us is amazing. I love that. But subscriber count doesn't really mean all that much to me. View count, whatever. What matters to me is comments and community. I love comments and having a community. I love that. I love that. I love that. That is what I want from Official Guns. I want to establish a community so that we can like, I don't know, like play Smite with some viewers. And just do like a 6v6 or something. Oh, that's the dream. I would love to do that. Just like, of course, playing with 9 other people and put it up. That was terrible math. Was it? It's teams of 5 or teams of 6? I don't remember. It's been a long time since I played Smite. But yeah, that's the dream. But like I said, I love all you subscribers. I really, really do. And, but yeah, you know me. You know Cole from his Dark Souls 2 videos, as well as playing the Titan in Destiny. He's the one who screams a lot. And, like, James and I constantly just crap all over. And, James is, the other quiet guy, WolfXK. Cole is GuitarMan488. James, you probably know from his couple of Witcher 3 videos. I don't know what he's doing with that. Maybe he's recorded more. I really don't know. I don't keep up with his recording schedule or anything. He is his own man. He does whatever he wants. We are very like democratic in Fisher Guns. No matter what they say, everyone has pretty equal say in it, and like what we do and everything. And Will, unless you're one of our like first two subscribers, you don't know Will. Will is a friend of mine and one of the like founders of Official Guns alongside me. And he and I did Wolfenstein New Order last year in like November or so. It's mainly when we did it. And sadly, like during like Christmas holidays, we got like busy and such, and like we couldn't record anymore, and editing became an issue, and eventually just so much time passed with like getting another video out. So much time went between that eventually we just decided to just straight up cancel the series. We got Cole and James on board, and then we just deleted the old video. So the first video that show up is Destiny Part 1, A Fair Race, which is still the video with the most views, and I love that. I really like that video. That Guardian Down and Blade Dancer OP, as well as Cole's new Dark Souls 2, a thief and a pyromancer good combo, whatever he is, a whatever, a paladin and a pyromancer. I can't remember. But that's a great video, and I love the comments in it. But Will, it's a bit of a difficult topic position. Since Wolfenstein, there hasn't really been any game he's been interested in doing, except for random PC games. But he has a really, really crap PC, so he can't really record. And so, yeah, he hasn't really been able to do much, but as far as I know, he's been trying, he's been working on that. And so hopefully within a few months we can get him to like do something, because there's four of us at Fish with Guns. We have some guests such like Cole's new Dark Souls 2 video, of course. And so that's what's going on recently. Next is games I plan on doing soon. No Man's Sky. Cole and I, if you haven't seen our first Destiny Hangouts video, I think at the time of me recording this, and it's probably the only Hangouts video that's going to be up when I just uploaded. If you haven't seen that, Cole and I are going to do a No Man's Sky series on PS4. It looks so amazing. It looks so awesome. We are looking forward to the ever-loving crap out of it. We are probably going to do like a day one let's play on that. Not because we're like attention-seeking whores or anything, but simply because we're so excited for the game. And we do happen to be attention-seeking whores. But not as much to the extent as we're just really excited about the game and we want to play it as soon as possible and get videos out as soon as possible so that we can go ahead and play some more. And he and I are really looking forward to that. That'll probably be a success, like the spiritual successor to our couple space program series, if that ever, I ever get around to editing that. I make no promise that you'll see Kerbal Space Program on Fisher Guns. Like, crap out. It's like the entire series is based around a mod that's not even finished. And as I no longer getting updated. So there's no telling what can happen with that. Like, maybe it's crash over and over for us and everything's dead. I don't know. I make no promise, but we're going to try to do that. And we're also going to try to do No Man's Sky. At the moment, I haven't seen any, like, two-person ships, so I'm not sure if there are any. I really hope there is, because we're really hoping to get on the same ship and fly around, and, well, we'll figure it out when it comes time to it. It may just, I don't know what's going to happen there, but we're going to do what we can to have a series on that, him and me. And I've already brought up Fallout 4. I love Fallout 3. Fallout New Vegas is pretty good. I refuse to play it without, like, 67, I think is the current count, mods. I am so obsessed with Fallout that every Sunday I am the game master of a tabletop pen and paper game based in the Fallout universe, in the Fallout world. I love Fallout. Now, I've been looking forward to Fallout 4 for a long, long time. And when I first started to want to do Let's Plays several years ago, I was namely inspired by Fallout 3. And that was a long time ago, and I was trying just starting on working on my stutter problem I have and being able to communicate for extended periods of time. And I practiced with Fallout 3 because I love the game so much. It's still my third favorite game, right under Lunar Silver Star Story Complete on PlayStation 1 and Persona 4 Golden on PlayStation Vita. I love the Vita. I'm so sad it's dying. Well, dead. It's dead. But I love the Vita. But anyways, I'm going to do Fallout 4 when it comes out. What I'm planning on doing is it comes out November 10th, November 11th. I think November 10th of this year. And it's on a Tuesday. I know that. And when it comes out, I'm probably going to skip school. I'm not going to lie. And I'm going to record so much of it. I'm going to have to take a break after an hour and for 30 minutes and get back to it and such, but I'm going to record a lot of it. And what I'm going to try to do is go wait a couple of days so I can get multiple videos rendering, and then I get to a point where I can upload a video, render a video, and record another one all at the same time, and so that I can get a full week of Fallout 4 videos, every single day, another Fallout 4 video for a week. And then after the week, I'll have it either every couple days, well, every 3-4 days or once a week. It depends on how busy I am, because I will definitely be in college at that point. But, and that'll actually be finals for coming up or whatever. But I'll see what I can do there. But once Christmas break happens, I'll be able to go to every 3 or 4 days another Fallout 4 video. Now, I'm really looking forward to that. Another is Persona 5. When that comes out, I'm going to do a solo Let's Play on that, because Persona 4 Golden is my favorite game of all time. I love Persona 4 Golden. I'm currently working on playing through Persona 3 Portable on my Vita. It's a PSP port, and you can tell it's pretty old for some of the game, for some of the three games. That makes sense. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. But that game's looking really cool. I like how it doesn't look like you're just like the goody goody two shoes like you are in the others, and it looks like the soul of Persona is still there. And I'm gonna do a solo let's play of that. Hello, sorry about that. I just found out that my phone doesn't have that much space on it, so I just had to quickly take that file and move out my laptop real quick so that I can resume. But yeah, as I was saying, I don't know when Persona 5 comes out, but when it does come out, I plan on doing a let's play of it. So there's that. And finally for Cole, I believe his plan is to keep doing his Dark Souls 2 series, and like doing different builds and such, I think, until he finally gets Dark Souls 3 when it comes out, and then he'll start on that. I don't know if he'll go back to Dark Souls 2 after Dark Souls 3, but when it does come out, he'll probably stay on Dark Souls 3 for a while. I don't know. It's been a few days since he's relayed that to me. I don't know if his plans have changed. I don't know. I'm just, like, taking a bite from the grapevine and just spitting it all over you guys. I hope you enjoy. Whatever. But, yeah, that's what we're planning on doing soon. And I don't know what Will's planning on doing soon. I really don't. And James, I don't either. So, whatever. They may be doing some stuff soon. They may be in the middle of stuff. They may have nothing planned. I don't know. That's just what I know so far. I'm only one of the fish with guns, and the one who decided to do the vlog on this. For some reason, I'm the one who did it. But, yeah. That's the first vlog of Fish with Guns, and I'm glad that I was the one who got to ruin it for you guys. But just short summary to wrap it up, mostly for make sure that I said everything I needed to say. There's four fish with guns. I remember there was one more thing I was wanting to say. There's a little bit of confusion on like the comments of a video not on the Fish with Guns channel, or maybe it is. I can't remember. I just remember the comments themselves, and there's a little bit of confusion going on that I just want to rectify. I'm not angry or anything. I like for the record to be straight. And there's currently a little bit of a misconception that Cole is Fish with Guns. That is true. Cole is one of the Fish with Guns. He is a Fish with Guns, but so are James, Will, and me. And we have friends, guests, of course, who come on, and we do stuff on other people's channels. I see where that miscommunication has come from, that an unintentional miscommunication, as they all are. Cole, by far, has the most consistent series, as well as the series with the most likes, and probably the most unique likes. And views, I meant. But, yeah, I see where it comes from, but he's not all official guns. I just want to get that out of the way. I'm not angry or anything. Just want to clarify. But, okay. And there's that. And, went over Fallout 4, Persona 5, what's going on with Destiny. I believe that's it. Oh, I accidentally left my fan on for this recording. I don't think it's that loud. So I apologize for that. I might as well keep it on now. I talk about Kerbal Space Program. Yeah, I think that's it. I think that's all I'll talk about in this vlog. Alright, as I said, my name is Brad, or Chasson Lights, and I'll see you next time.